Hare Rama, हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा राम रामा हरे हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे रामा हरे
श्री अम्बे अम्बे मा
भक्त की जय श्री कृष्ण कन्हैया लाल की जय
ओम हरि नारायण गोविंद जग नारायण गोविंद
हरि नारायण गोविंद जग नारायण गोविंद
हरि नारायण गोविंद जग नारायण गोविंद
हरि
Govinda Jagannarayan Govinda
Hari Narayan Govinda Jagannarayan Govinda
Hari Narayan Govinda Jagannarayan Govinda
Hari Narayan
Govinda Jagannarayan Govinda
Hari Narayan Govinda Jagannarayan Govinda
Abhat Pandav Govinda Jagannarayan Govinda
Abhat Pandav Govinda
पांडव गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
आपत पांडव गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण
अनाथराक्षक गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
अनाथराक्षक गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
अनाथराक्षक गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
अनाथराक्षक
Narayan Govinda Jagannarayan Govinda
Hari Narayan Govinda Jagannarayan Govinda
Venu Vilola Govinda Vijaya Gopala 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 Govinda
Hari Narayan Govinda जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
राम कृष्ण तत्सत् राम कृष्ण ओम ओम जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
राम कृष्ण तत्सत् राम कृष्ण ओम ओम जगन्नारायण
राम कृष्ण तत्सत् राम कृष्ण ओम जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
राम कृष्ण तत्सत् राम कृष्ण ओम जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण
आपत पांडव गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
आपत पांडव गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
अनाथरक्षक गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
अनाथरक्षक गोविंदा जगन्नारायण
नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
वेणु विलोला गोविंदा विजय गोपाल गोविंदा
वेणु विलोला गोविंदा विजय गोपाल
राम कृष्ण तत्सत् राम कृष्ण ओम ओम जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
राम कृष्ण तत्सत् राम कृष्ण ओम ओम जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
राम कृष्ण तत्सत् राम कृष्ण ओम ओम जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
राम कृष्ण तत्सत् राम कृष्ण ओम ओम जगन्नारायण
नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
हरि नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण
नारायण गोविंदा जगन्नारायण गोविंदा
ओम श्री राम कृष्ण भगवान
मने लाग्यो तमारो खोद श्रीरन चोद खोदा खोरवासी मारी अखिया दर्शन प्यासी
मने लाग्यो तमारो खोद श्रीरन चोद खोदा खोरवासी मारी अखिया
अखिया दर्शन
Bye. सावरिया रे सावरिया
सावरिया रे सावरिया रे
सावरिया रे सावरिया
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया रे सावरिया रे
सावरिया रे
सावरिया रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
तो मकंचोर गिरधारी रे सावरिया माकन चोर गिरधारी रे सावरिया
माकन चोर गिरधारी रे सावरिया
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
तेरा गरुदा ऊपर अस्तवारी रे सावरिया
तेरा गरुदा ऊपर अस्तवारी रे सावरिया
तेरा गरुदा ऊपर अस्तवारी रे सावरिया
तेरा गरुड़ ऊपर सवारी रे सावरिया
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे सावरिया रे सावरिया रे
सावरिया रे सावरिया
तो शंख चक्र धारी 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 रे सावरिया
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
तो हर दुखिया नरक वाला रे सावरिया
तो हर दुखिया नरक वाला रे सावरिया
तो हर दुखिया नरक वाला रे सावरिया
तू हर दुखिया नरक वाला रे सावरिया
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया रे सावरिया
रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
रे सावरिया रे सावरिया
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतांबर धारी रे
सावरिया रे सावरिया रे हर दुखिया नरक वाला रे सावरिया तो
हर दुखिया नरक वाला रे सावरिया
तो हर दुखिया नरक वाला रे सावरिया तो
हर दुखिया नरक वाला रे सावरिया
सावरिया पीतंबर धारी रे सावरिया पीतंबर धारी रे
सावरिया पीतंबर धारी रे
सावरिया रे सावरिया रे
सावरिया रे
सावरिया रे सावरिया रे सावरिया रे
सावरिया रे
श्री राम कृष्ण भगवान की जय।
ओम नित्य नित्य सुंदर मुकार विंदम नाचोर
Thank you.
वसुदेव सुतम देवम कंस चानूरमर्दनम देवकी परमानंदम कृष्णम वंदे जगद्गुरुम कृष्णम वंदे जगद्गुरुम। I salute Lord Krishna, the world teacher, the son of Vasudeva, the destroyer of Kamsa and Chanura, the supreme bliss of Devaki. Om Namo Narayanaya, dear sisters and brothers, thousands of devotees throughout the world are singing the praises of Lord Krishna until midnight tonight. Through the online satsangs, many families are participating and benefiting by listening to God's holy name. We recall how beautiful and vibrant the shrine used to be with the congregation singing and chanting from the Bhagavad Gita. Devotees enjoyed the spiritual atmosphere in the shrine and eagerly waited until midnight for the birth of the Lord. The atmosphere in the shrine is always charged with spiritual energy, which encourages us to face life's struggles, knowing that God is with us. Sri Krishna was born for the good of the world. The Lord's eternal gifts to us are His infinite love, His teachings to help us live peacefully, and the profound message of our innate divinity. These add meaning to life. Everything in the world is transitory, and nothing here lasts forever. The divine presence of God in our hearts brings us together and teaches us to be kind and loving. The sacred night when baby Krishna was born was dark and stormy. The God-loving couple, Vasudev and Devaki, were imprisoned by the cruel King Kamsa. They could hear the rumbling of thunder and the torrential rains and prayed to God to save and protect their unborn child. God reveals himself to his devotees and proves that he is all-knowing. Vasudev and Devaki had an amazing experience. The dungeon where they were locked in became filled with the brilliant light, and Lord Vishnu appeared in all his glory, filling them with joy and satisfaction. Lord Vishnu said, "Don't be afraid. Your days of sorrow are over. I will be born as your son." The Lord advised Vasudev to take him to the house of his friend King Nanda in Gokul. His wife, Queen Yashoda, had just given birth to a daughter. Lord Vishnu said, "Exchange me for that child and bring her here, leaving me near Yashoda, who will be asleep. Nothing will obstruct your path." These nectar-like, soothing words filled them with infinite joy. Devaki's face glowed with love and peace. Exactly at midnight, baby Krishna was born. This is the eighth day after the full moon or Ashtami in the month of Shravan. He who is infinite, eternal, and beyond all description took a form for the good of humanity. Devaki hugged her sweet little baby and forgot all about her pain. Both Devaki and Vasudev were now assured that their son will be safe, as the Lord had promised. This is such a unique and amazing story that we can meditate on it whenever we want. It reminds us of God's infinite power, which is our saving grace. Vasudev carried the child carefully in a basket on his head and made his way to the door of the dungeon. Miraculously, the guards were fast asleep and the gates opened. Vasudev carrying the charming baby, went into the stormy night to Gokul. He crossed the flooding river Yamuna, whose waters remained low, allowing him to walk across easily. The thousand-headed serpent of Lord Vishnu, Sheshnag, protected the child from the torrential rains by forming an umbrella with its hoods. The sacred river Yamuna was thrilled that the Lord was being carried over her waters and prayed to Vasudev, "O kind soul, please bring your basket down so that we can have a vision of our beloved Lord." As the water rose higher and higher, Lord Krishna touched the waters with his tiny little feet and blessed the river. Vasudev reached Nanda's house in the dark and gently placed his son next to Ma Yashoda, who was asleep. He quietly carried her little daughter in his basket and returned to Mathura. When we have good intentions and work for the good of humanity, then God makes everything work out well. All hurdles are overcome and everyone benefits by the sacrifices made. As Vasudev returned to the dungeon, the locks automatically closed and the guards awoke. They heard the little girl crying. Kamsa was shocked to learn that it was a girl and not a boy, as he had anticipated. He rushed to the prison to destroy the child anyway. Devaki pleaded with him, "Oh brother, this is a little girl. How can she harm you?" But the cruel Kamsa snatched the baby from her hands and was about to dash her to the ground. The child was none other than Mother Durga herself, who slipped from his hands and appeared in the sky. Shining in her resplendent glory, the Divine Mother said, "O wicked king, you cannot prevent the will of the Almighty Lord. Your atrocities will soon come to an end." Kamsa trembled with fear and could never sleep thereafter. Our revered Guruji used to say, "Good always wins against evil." We must have faith in God's power and know that God knows everything. Unrighteousness has to end and truth must triumph. Meanwhile, there was great rejoicing in Gokul. Everyone was celebrating the birth of King Nanda's beautiful son. Yashoda and Nanda were not aware of the exchange that had taken place. They named their child Krishna. The streets and homes in Gokul were decorated with flags and flowers, indicating great festivity. Everyone sang and danced in great joy. They flocked to King Nanda's house with gifts for baby Krishna. Sri Krishna's life is fascinating. We get glimpses of the Lord's power and glory through the wonderful life of Sri Krishna. The enchanting incidents give us hope and increase our faith in him. His teachings are truthful and eternal. When we practice them, we feel peace and contentment. In chapter 9, verse 22 of the Bhagavad Gita, Sri Krishna says, "Ananyas chintayanto mam ye jana paryupasate tesham nityabhiyuktanam yogakshemam pahamyaham." Those persons who worship me alone, thinking of none other, who are ever devout, to them I carry what they lack and preserve what they already have. There is an interesting story which clearly depicts that the Lord provides for his devotees. Jagannath Puri is a famous pilgrim center where Sri Krishna, His brother Balaram and sister Subhadra are worshipped in the Jagannath temple. Long ago, a priest named Arjun Mishra lived in this holy city. He used to read the entire Bhagavad Gita every day and had deep faith in the scripture and in Lord Krishna. Being a great devotee of Lord Jagannath, that is Lord Krishna, he depended on him for everything. He was very poor and lived by begging or doing pujas. Nothing affected him since he accepted whatever happened as the will of God. Once, during very heavy rains, he could not go out to do puja or to go and beg. His family was hungry, but Arjun Mishra was not disturbed. He happily spent his days reciting the Gita. His wife could not bear this any longer. She scolded him. "Unless you go out to beg for food, how will we feed our three children? They will surely die without food." Arjun Mishra showed her the verse from the Bhagavad Gita, which said, "Those persons who worship me alone, to them I carry what they lack and preserve what they already have." He insisted that God will provide. His wife Anjali became angry and forced him to go and beg for food. Arjun went out, but as he walked, he sat under a tree and thought, "The Lord's words are beautiful, but now I don't have faith in them anymore. I carry to them what they lack? No, no, this is not true. I will strike these words from the book with my red pen." He opened his Bhagavad Gita, which he always carried with him, and struck off the words in the book. And as he sat under the tree, he soon fell off to sleep. In the meantime, two young boys visited his home and asked for him. They brought lots of food items and clothing, carrying them in baskets on their heads. Anjali and the children were excited to see so much of food. They inquired whether their father had sent the food. "Did he find a good job?" they asked. The charming boys just smiled and didn't say anything. Anjali helped them carry the heavy baskets down. She noticed that the forehead of the dark-looking boy was bleeding. She felt very sorry for him and bandaged the wound. The boy looked at her and smiled sweetly. After some time, Arjun Mishra awoke. He thought, "Tomorrow I must look for some job. I don't feel like going home now because I know how angry Anjali would be. I will have to pacify her." When Arjun arrived home, they rushed to welcome him. They thanked him for all that he had sent. Arjun Mishra could not understand what had happened. Anjali said, "Not long after you left, two enchanting young boys came, carrying baskets of food and clothing. When I asked them if you had sent them, they simply smiled." Arjun said that he had not sent anyone and that he didn't know about anything. Anjali explained that the tall boy was fair in complexion, but the attractive one was the slightly smaller one, who was dark-looking and very beautiful. His lotus eyes were so captivating. The poor boy struggled to carry the goods, and while we were helping him, she said, "I noticed a cut right across his forehead. It was bleeding, so I cleaned his wound and bandaged it. I felt greatly attracted to him and couldn't take my eyes off him." Arjun Mishra immediately realized that it was none other than Lord Krishna and his brother Balaram, who had come. His wife was blessed to see them, since he had struck off the words in the Gita with his red pen. He had hurt the Lord. Therefore, his forehead was bleeding. The Pandit said, "There is no doubt now that God's words are true. O Lord, please forgive me. The Lord does take care of his devotees. What we need is faith. O Lord, now I know that you are there to protect us and your words can never be untrue. Recently, during the riots, we witnessed many acts of amazing kindness and selflessness. God's power worked through all the kind souls to bring comfort to so many. It is very important to remain calm, think rationally, and have faith that God's infinite power is there to protect us. Never lose hope and courage." In chapter 9, verse 29, the Lord says, "I am the same to all beings. To me, there is none hateful, none dear. But those who worship me with devotion, they are in me and I am also in them." The silent repetition of God's holy name protects us from many calamities and brings peace to us. Sri Krishna was born in the darkness of the night in a prison. Miraculously, at the time of his birth, all the guards fell asleep. The chains of his parents were broken and the gates opened. Similarly, as Sri Krishna takes birth in our hearts, all darkness fades away and our lives are filled with brightness. All chains of egoism and selfishness are broken and we are set free. May God bless us with faith and devotion so that we can sing his glories and be happy. On this auspicious day, we pray to you, O Lord. O Lord Sri Krishna, please be compassionate to us, your children. We have taken refuge in you. Please save and protect us. Do not forsake us. Help us to practice your teachings and progress towards you. Help us to spread love, peace, joy, and unity. May you ever reside in our heart. May you take birth eternally in us so that we can know you. May you ever remain in our hearts. Jai Shri Krishna. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Om Kanhaiya, 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 Tujhe Aana Padega.
Aana Padega.
Vachana Gita Vaina Nibhana Padega.
Vachana Gita Vaina Nibhana Padega.
Kanhaiya, 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 Tujhe Aana Padega.
Aana Padega.
Vachana Gita Vaina Nibhana Padega.
Vachana Gita Vaina Nibhana Padega.
Gokul यमुना के पानी में हलचल नहीं,
हलचल नहीं।
मधुबन में पहला सजल थल नहीं,
जल नहीं।
मधुबन में पहला सजल थल नहीं,
जल नहीं।
वही कुंज गलिया,
गणनाथ दयानिधि सकल विघ्न कर दूर हमारे, मम वंदन स्वीकार करो प्रभु, चरण शरण हम आए तुम्हारे। जय गणेश गणनाथ दयानिधि, जय नंदलाला जय गोपाला,
जय नंदलाला जय
जय श्री राधे गोविंदा। मन भज में हरि का प्यारा नाम है,
श्री राधे गोविंदा।
गोपाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है, नंदलाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है।
गोपाला
गोपाला
जय नंदलाला जय गोपाला
मोर मुकुट सिर गल बनमाला केसर तिलक लगाए केसर तिलक लगाए
मोर मुकुट सिर गल बनमाला केसर तिलक लगाए केसर तिलक लगाए
वृंदावन के कुंच गलिन में सबको नाचन चावे
सबको नाचन चावे
श्री राधे गोविंदा मन बजने हरि का प्यारा नाम है
श्री राधे गोविंदा मन बजने हरि का प्यारा नाम है
जय नंदलाल जय गोपाल
जय नंदलाल जय
यमुना किनारे देनु चरावे माधव मदन मुरारे माधव मदन मुरारे
यमुना किनारे देनु चरावे माधव मदन मुरारे माधव मदन मुरारे
मधुरा मुरलिया चबी बचावे हरले सुध बुध सारी
ओहो हरले सुध बुध सारी
श्री राधे गोविंदा बन बजने हरि का प्यारा नाम है
श्री राधे गोविंदा बन बजने हरि का प्यारा नाम है
गोपाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है नंदलाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है
गोपाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है
लाला जय गोपाला
जय नंदलाला जय गोपाला
गिरधर नागर कहते मीरा सूर को श्यामल बाया सूर को श्यामल बाया
गिरधर नागर कहते मीरा सूर को श्यामल बाया सूर को श्यामल बाया
तुकाराम और नाम देव ने वित्तल वित्तल गाया
ओहो वित्तल वित्तल गाया
श्री राधे गोविंदा मन बजने हरि का प्यारा नाम है
श्री राधे गोविंदा मन बजने हरि का प्यारा नाम है
जय नंदलाला जय गोपाला
जय नंदलाला जय गोपाला
राधा शक्ति बिना न कोई श्यामल दर्शन पावे श्यामल दर्शन पावे
राधा शक्ति बिना न कोई श्यामल दर्शन पावे श्यामल दर्शन पावे
आराधन करे राधे राधे काना बागे आवे
ओहो काना बागे आवे
श्री राधे गोविंदा मन बजने हरि का प्यारा नाम है
श्री राधे गोविंदा मन बजने हरि का प्यारा नाम है
गोपाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है नंदलाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है
गोपाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है नंदलाला हरि का प्यारा नाम है
जय नंदलाला जय गोपाला
जय नंदलाला जय गोपाला
जय नंदलाला जय गोपाला
जय नंदलाला जय
भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे दुनिया लगे च मने अंधार होवो दुनिया लगे च मने अंधार होवो ओ हमारी कौन बचावे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे ओ हमारी कौन बचावे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति
पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे माता पिता ने कूतम कबीलो माता पिता ने कूतम कबीलो अंत समय कौन बचावे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंत समय कौन बचावे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे कर्मा वचन्ति प्रभु मांगो हो एतलो कर्मा वचन्ति प्रभु मांगो हो एतलो भक्ति भाव उगारे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे भक्ति भाव उगारे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे कर्मा वचन्ति प्रभु मांगो हो एतलो कर्मा वचन्ति प्रभु मांगो हो एतलो भक्ति की भाव उगारे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे भक्ति की भाव उगारे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे अंतर की भक्ति पुकारो आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे आओ प्रभु सांझ सवारे
ओम श्री राम कृष्ण भगवान की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय श्री अम्बे अम्बे मात की जय श्री कृष्ण कन्हैया लाल की
Bye. श्री गुरु कृष्ण आरती कुंज बिहारी
Sisters and brothers, on this auspicious and holy night, we pray to Shri Krishna to bless the world with love, peace and unity. In the Madhura Ashtakam, which was chanted earlier, we read that everything about Shri Krishna is sweet. His words are sweet and his character is sweet. His dress is sweet and charming. And his posture is sweet. His movements and wandering about are sweet. Everything about Shri Krishna, the Lord of sweetness, is so sweet and enchanting that he captivates our hearts. It is helpful to meditate on these meanings, to feel peace within and to feel the presence of the Lord. We pray, bless us, O Lord, so that we may have implicit faith in your holy name and beautiful form. May the world feel blessed. May the world live in peace and harmony. Om Shanti, Shanti. Shantihi.
Om Sarvesham Swastir Bhavatu. Sarvesham Shantir Bhavatu. Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu. Sarvesham Mangalam Bhavatu. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah, sarve santu niramayah, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschid dukhabhag bhavet. Om purnamidah, purnamidam, purnat. Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Tat Sat
Jai Shri Guru Maharaj Ki Jai महामाई की जय स्वामी जी महाराज की जय गंगा मात की जय महावीर स्वामी जी की जय सर्व ऋषि मुनियों की जय पार्वती पते हर हर महा